This is bullshit. Hey. What are you doing?
Can't jump in the cenote, too risky. Find a safer way in.
So sure. I can hear you.
I'm sweating my ass off.
What keeps doing that? what I need.
You need a good bear.
It's like jumping your life.
Holy crap! Little boy!
Sam, I'm good to go. Dai's ID says his name is Foster, so how am I supposed to act?
Like a Foster. Remember, be gullible. You must believe your own lie to sell it.
Better not be sleeping around.
All right, Hoyt's coming in for inspection of his new men. Everyone line up for processing. Prepare for scanning. Clear.
Hey.
Next, come on, move forward. All right. Let's go, let's go. Move it through. Are you clear? All right, next.
You're good, Foster. You wanna make some dough?
Fuck yeah, what do you think I'm here?
A local boss named Voss has just been killed. His empire's open for business. His boys are making money hand over fist, so why shouldn't we?
Well, what about Hoyt?
Hoyt's got bigger concerns. It's a fucking buffet right now, but the food won't last long, so might as well eat, right?
Damn straight.
Okay, go watch the speech. Hey, tell anybody about our conversation? You're fucking dead.
How's it going?
How's it going?
How's it going?
Hey.
I just got off the boat.
Now you can walk among the privateers. But do not let them observe you doing suspicious things, like killing, strangling, bombing, Bluff them, Jason.
One of Hoyt's men offered me a way in. A group of traitors planning to steal from Hoyt. I'm thinking, I kill these guys. Hoyt trusts me.
Ah, yes. The Dresden Shuffle. The best choice. It would have been quicker to kill Jason Brody, but that is off the table, yeah? I have monitored the traitors from the inside. They've got...